Novena to Our Lady of La Naval de Manila. In the name of the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Daily Prayer. O Lady of La Naval, we trust in your motherly love. You, who are the fount of goodness and mercy, we seek for your powerful intercession. At the foot of the cross, your beloved Son, Jesus Christ, entrusted to you the motherhood of those who trust and believe in his name. Unworthy that we are to be called your children, we place all our hopes before you. Be our source of grace and heavenly consolations. Refuse not our petitions, which we entrust to your care, hopeful of your maternal intercession. Amen.
Special prayer for fourth day. Immaculate Lady of La Naval, obedient daughter of the Father, help us to be always docile to the invitation of God. Grant the youth that same vitality of your spirit. By your intercession, teach them to give space and time for God, and welcome him as the guest of their souls. O Mother, you never abandoned Jesus from incarnation to crucifixion. We likewise place our trust on you, that you will never abandon us, both in our joys and sufferings. Especially mention your requests. Help us to be obedient and faithful disciples of the Father. Amen.
Our Lady of La Naval, pray for us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sinned against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.